Hello there, fellas! Remember what I've told you about an upcoming new FNAF game, Those Nights at Fredbear? Well, an author of the game decided that it would be cool to make another game while he's making a game. And he started a little vote thing, where a community have decided to not make another game and take all the free time of Nixon to make Those Nights at Fredbear faster. But Nixon decided to give us a present on Halloween and make FNAF 1 remake in a full 3D setting based on Unreal Engine 4. Which is of course a very cool and interesting thing, but not everything is so shiny in our harbor. This game apparently will not have animatronics, I mean walking animatronics. They will be there, but just as decorations. Which means no scares and no jump scares. I assume that based on the description, but maybe, just maybe, he will be fast enough to add actual moving and walking animatronics into the game. Okay, let's read a description. The first feature of the game is VR support. In case you don't know, VR stands for virtual reality. In other words, it means that the game will support Oculus Rift and stuff like that. And that's very awesome, but I have no Oculus Rift or some shit like that, so it does nothing for me. The second thing is an amazing graphics, powered by the Unreal Engine 4. Well, that's not new, we knew about that from the very start. And now the most interesting part, free roaming. It means that you will be able to go around places instead of just sitting on your seat in the office. So it's like a beta test of Those Nights at Fredbear, you know? And the next feature is a little bit sad, no events yet. So, right now the game has no events, which means no jump scares, and it is written in the features, so I assume that events will not be added to the game at the moment of the release. Maybe he will add it later, but maybe he will be fast enough to add events to the game, but that's very unlikely. But you know, we'll see. Characters all in their places, they will be standing there just like a decoration, so you can go around, watch on them, but they won't scare you. And Easter eggs. I suppose that these Easter eggs will be about Bonzi Bonnie and stuff like that. And also, I'm pretty sure that some things will be about Those Nights at Fredbear. And release date is Halloween, hopefully. Well, at least something. Yeah, it's cool, we have to wait only 5 days more and we will get this game and we will be able to try it, to see all the things, how it works, etc. Which is cool, yeah, but I'd like to see Those Nights at Fredbear. Well, okay. So, in conclusion, on Halloween we will have a game based on FNAF with the most likely and moving animatronics in full 3D. And that's a really cool thing, but honestly, I think that it would be better to take this time to make Those Nights at Fredbear faster, but I think that Nixon knows his job better than I do, so it's okay. He does a great job anyway, and he does it for free, so there is no reason for me to say anything bad about this great person. So yeah, let's just wait for Halloween, it's only 5 days more, and we will see how do the things will work. And also, many things are going to be released on Halloween, and I'm excited to see them all. At least one song, at least one game, man, it's a great day! Well, anyway, that's on today, hope you enjoyed and see ya later, bye bye!